here is guest on Gaudio. Is it lamb to the slaughter? We shall find out. Gaudio was looking very unhappy on this court yesterday while he was being severely beaten by Gonzalez. Didn't smile until the last ball had been hit.
Didn't really have too much to smile about in the first set and a half.
Well, his great strength is the backhand, Gaudio.
Another foot fault. It's been called for quite a few this week.
And a double fault, costing him his serve.
Federer leads two games to none.
Gaudio. Pleased, I think, quite relieved even to have held serve there after facing a break point. But the scoreline looks quite convincing, doesn't it?
You were making the comparison between Federer and Sampras a little while ago, and
there was opening the court to the backhand and the winning forehand. There it is again, you see, to the backhand first and then into the gap. So it won 77 matches this year, which was fewer than Nadal at the time. He was on 79, but of course he's passed that now here with his three wins. He's on 80.
39.
The Czech Republic. Is it? Well, he really is playing well within himself, not taking any unnecessary risks, and as smooth as silk.
Federer leads 5 points to love.
Just gliding to five love. Oh dear, dear. That winner hit at 163 kilometers per hour, and it has produced the first set point. Another extravagant error. Only one winner from the racket of Gaudio in that set, poor man. And Federer taking the six love set in just 28 minutes. Sort of rally which you could put into any textbook about how to wait for the right ball.
15 on.
Well, Federer said at the start of the week that he thought he would have to start coming in a bit more.
14-15.
Well, I'm afraid he's giving a masterclass here to Gaudio, and one can only sympathise with the Argentine. One.
Game, Federer.
So eight love to Federer, if you want to look at it that way. Behind the baseline at Roxon. I know Gaudio was a long way back, but really.
Just incredible touch today, Roger Federer, hitting the hard one really well.
Well played, Gaudio. At least he's thinking. Up and showing us the full repertoire of his lovely game, and in total command, six love, three love. Phones off. Good love. Thank you.
off is way too much.
Well, one can only sympathize with the unfortunate. Also,
game Federer.
It is 11 love.
I think Federer would be more worried about the carpets on the outside of his playing surface than being on it.
Well, sorry to be a little flippant, but what else can you do? Six love, five love.
Even miss it 13-15.
There it is. And Federer suppressing a quiet smile there, because people wondered how his form would be coming here without a match since the 2nd of October. Well, we've just found out he's in top form. 49 minutes, six love, against a man ranked 9 in the world. And Tony Roach, absolutely thrilled of it.
I'm just happy to be through to the finals. Gives you an opportunity to become a world champion for the third consecutive year, and so I'm really excited about this prospect.